So now I pick shoeboxes. All my friends, I invite them, I encourage them to pick shoeboxes. It's a language a child as young as I was can understand. It's not just a box. It's love. It's hope. And for most children, it's the first gift they'll ever receive.
If you have not taken part in Operation Christmas Child before, I just encourage you to do that. It will be a blessing to you. And I was, sorry, that video was moving to me for some reason, but I was thinking last week on my way to church, I passed the table and I thought, I wonder how many kids I'm going to meet in heaven because I packed a box. So we have an opportunity and let's take advantage of it.